both of these teams will be at the major next week. One of them a double champion, not defending champion this time, but a double champion from last year, no less. It's Astralis that's going to try and defend, hence why they weren't at this event as well. They skipped this to prep for that. But Cloud9 qualified, managed to make it through from Bucharest to Krakow, and then they'll be trying to take this form directly through.
Well, Matthew, while we try and solve these technical issues, we're going to